Golden and Katie.
They need a cab.
Man. That'd be unfair. Green Bean in your face. Stephen Curry, Green Bean from the corner. Yeah, I'm up y'all playing live before work. I ain't going to sleep. I gotta get up 2 hours anyways. I ain't going to sleep. And that nigga LeBron just took us. He a bitch. Okay, Dave. They don't call shit. That's why I love live, cause they don't call nothing. Get that shit out of here. Let's go, Anthony Davis. Fuck on, dude.
2K didn't have to make no calls, boy. That shit. They already be don't call.
2K got more calls than you can touch somebody a pinch, and it's a foul. Paul.
Now you see the difference? You ready to be the one?
Now y'all see the difference? You better to be the one? They funny as hell for them. James Harden funny as hell. You already know who my favorite team is. Houston. Hey, so do I gotta play them games to order to play Park?
I think only like one or two. Just to unlock it. Yeah, shit. Come on, man. The computer. Oh, the game.
So where I go? Oh, the Rhymes. You already know who I gotta make, Jeffrey Parker.
Let me try to tie your shit, bro.
Damn. And they doing face scans too?
Yeah,
yeah. Man, why the fuck they got little Yachty fucking D's on? They bogus as hell for that shit.
Right. Somebody actually has them too.
I know, I seen somebody using them. You know I gotta play with the James Harden beard. I'll pick a little beard. I don't need no big ass beard. Jeffrey Parker is ready to play. Play like a guard. Play like a wing. What the fuck is a wing shooter? Knockdown shooter.
Like, I think it's like Paul George.
Clay. I was supposed to made a, what, they got a two-way impact player on this? Man, I'm a wing scorer though, man. I'm a DeRozan. Every choice you make here will affect your player's physical capabilities, both good and bad. So choose wisely before you lock in. Oh, this depends on how tall your dude is, bro. Oh, you already know what I'm making, bro. A 6'8", nigga. He finna be 230. Yep, 230. Make my nigga 230 stocky built. 6'8", 230. Hey, I made a, is this a wing? Fucking wing, I made a wing score. That's what I made, bro, a fucking wing score. You said what?
You said you play a what?
I don't know, I'm finna see now, shit. I'm live streaming now. For all the people that don't got this shit, let them.
You wanted to
be a star. Oh no, I'm still on this little thing. This little prelim shit. You dreamed of being the one.
But the road to stardom was never easy. Oh shit, you probably gonna wanna play a couple of games to level up. It can happen to anyone at any time. And one day.
It happened to you. You went from being a guaranteed lottery. God damn, bro. Fuck going on. I'm finna ready for my work shit on. Finna play 2K in my work uniform. Gotta get my game chill ready. Bro, why do they have a dude on here, man? The team doctor broke the news. Torn ACL, sprained MCL, and a torn meniscus. Surgery was scheduled, but your game will likely... Hey, we gotta watch all these ads, bro. The 2016 NBA draft, your name is still mentioned. Not as a prospect, but as a cautionary tale. We gotta watch all these ads. Yep. All right, good. That give me enough time to get high.
Yeah, that's the. Fuck this nigga. MSK, that good shit.
He on the game?
Yeah. He got a little challenge over here. Give it Chris Moon.
They ass be cheating. You know how you all Max, the war with me, oh my lord, I can't take it, I just can't take it. It's a case by case basis. It's time to get high. This should not be one and done, or this should be one and done. You gotta go on a case by case basis. Some dudes deserve to be one and done, some people don't. It's on a case by case basis. And that is my point. Thank you for making it for me. Every kid thinks they're the exception to the rule. And members of the media like Stephen A. Smith are encouraging these kids to come out early. Bottom line is that you gotta take this into consideration. You had two dudes, they were called the Hype Brothers. Now you had Nick Howard, this kid had a lot of promise. What does he do? He goes to college. Very uneventful first year, no doubt. The second year, he was pretty good. Here's the problem. The NBA, it's not about pretty good. You need to be great on the collegiate level, on the prep level, in summer leagues and what have you, in order for you to get the stature that you deserve. That's the bottom line. If pretty good ain't good enough, that's my point. Let me finish. There's another example. I didn't say the Hype Brothers. I wasn't talking about one individual. I was talking about two. What happened? One and done in a different way. 1 year, one ACL injury later, and look where he's at now. His future is clearly uncertain. So you got to take advantage of that opportunity because you never know when an injury is going to course through everything. Stephen A., listen to yourself. Listen to yourself. You give one argument for why a kid should come out early, a one and done situation. I can give you 30 arguments this morning alone why they should stay in school. And now you have to wonder what a kid like Nick Howard, who has given up his college eligibility, does next. What does he do next? First of all, don't sweat the technique. The argument, the one argument, as long as it's strong enough, that's all that matters. That's number one. Number two, the Hype Brothers were something special. What they really, really need to do. I'm going to tell you what they need to do, Mac. They need to get back to playing together. My sources are telling me the ACL injury has been completely healed. So go on a pro-am circuit. Go in summer leagues. Do what you got to do to get back on the court together to remind everybody of what you once were. Because once you pull that off, the sky
come on,
is
man. Limit. Pass the damn
that's
ball.
What they need to do. Get back to playing ball together. Because when people see what you can do as one, the other arguments don't really matter. Like I said, don't sweat the tape. Hey, my homie bogus for that weed.
That shit. That shit whack.
It's whack, but it, you know what I'm saying? It'll get you buzzed just because it's early.
Yeah, how you define your shit.
I know them YouTuber niggas probably at level 12 right now. They thirsty ass. The game just got on today and yesterday. Okay, my Duncan only at 72 though. Oh, I gotta earn money, bro, to boost my dude up.
Yeah, okay.
Shit, my athleticism on 77, that's pretty good though. I need that. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, the tattoos on live is nasty, bro.
And the shoes.
None of this shit I'm trying
to. They got a better
line. Yeah, they trying to show me. I don't care about none of that shit, dog. I could do all that later. Yeah, this text message shit go.
Come on, man.
Ooh, I just got that money. But you know, I'm one of them niggas to save my money, you know what I'm saying? And then spend it.
I'm not sure.
Oh, so we play all these games? Man, that's cold though. They let you get four things though. That shit cold. I ain't gonna lie, man. If I like this game, I might buy it.
I ain't buying this shit.
He said he just do the demo. Just. Cause once 2K come out, motherfucker gonna forget about live like they always do.
Like they did on 16. Everybody was saying 16. Demo was straight.
Soon 2K came out.
What?
Motherfucker, they ain't even here. Damn, it would have been nice if shit we was playing 2K for all them dead mouths I was waiting. Motherfucker would have been on a 100 game winning streak. Bro, I swear to God, bro, I heard somebody on the game, bro, and it sounded like Shay. I'm like, is she up? What the fuck? Yeah, bro, because you know how you can press on somebody's name and it say you can go to the Play Store and go right to the game, bro. I kept doing that shit. I'm like, you cannot download. What the fuck going on? I kept doing that. And then the third time I did it, that bitch demo tried now. And they got too many fucking videos in this game, man. God damn, you can't skip it or nothing. Hey, I got the dress that's suited up.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, bro. You don't got dreads in real life, do you?
Man, them bitches clean.
You talking about the whole team, them bitches. I said, fuck the mother dreads. These bitches wet right here. Okay, let's go. I'm a wing score. You know how I get down. Wing score, I'm 6'8". 6'8", man. Come on, I need a pick. Oh. Yeah, appreciate it, yeah. I'm finna dominate, bro. I got my 6'8 dude out here finna go. It wouldn't let me make him 6'10". I was trying to make him 6'10".
Oh, shit, he shut down cave, shit. I don't want to put a game back with us, though. I got this nigga LSK making all these threes. You can't even shoot like that in real life.
You playing with LSK?
Nah, I'm good. You gotta go against him for a challenge so you can get a box. Open up a crate.
The online LSK?
Yeah.
Man, how the fuck he already on the game doing shit like that, man? That's shit I'm talking
about. Nah, not on the. It's a challenge. Him and Chris Moon got a challenge. You gotta beat that challenge so you can get a crate. Nah, it's the computer. MSK. Can't believe that nigga sold him a 90. Trying to fight cash. Oh, yeah.
I know, he funny.
He's a goofball. He talking about he don't want nothing to do with cash. This nigga will blow your life up, bro. This nigga got millions of subscribers and you only got like 300 something K. I'm riding that way alone.
No, man.
I'm gonna get every one of them.
I'm not even tired.
I'm taking every one of them niggas, that nigga subscribers.
And I've been asleep all day anyway. Rolling coach.
That nigga Shorty trying to be cool.
I know, I sent them in the party yesterday.
I don't fuck with that nigga still.
Yeah, I wouldn't even fuck with niggas like that. Then niggas is fake, B. Oh yeah, these niggas can't hold my dude. So that's what I made, a slasher nigga? No, I see you, no. No, I see you, don't.